record for the Met this year before his injury. Miami's football team will lose a total of 9 scholarships, and the men's basketball team will lose 3. That is part of the penalties the school was handed by the NCAA for a booster scandal. The scholarship losses will be stretched out over 3 years, but for the first time since 2010, the football team will be permitted to appear in the postseason. The school had placed itself on a bowl ban after the investigation began. That NCAA investigation taking nearly 3 years. NHL last night, Minnesota topped Nashville 2-0 was that final. Chicago beat Florida 3-2 in a shootout. Other winners were Phoenix, Washington, Edmonton, Vancouver, Columbus, and Toronto. And this note to pass along, high school football this week, the Cascade at Beckman Friday night. They will play the JV game tomorrow night at 6:30 at Beckman. And the varsity game between the Cougars and Blazers will begin at 7 o'clock on Friday. Weather is next.
The spots or stains your car is leaving on the driveway or garage floor just might be an early warning sign that shouldn't be ignored. Clear water, for instance, is just air conditioner.
For both, but 930-8000. Ask for the Fairfield and Wellness Department for an appointment with a personal trainer.
Upland Hills Health. Healthcare excellence in your community.
Effective vertical growth space, lessens wind erosion, and more. Visit All-Star Feeds in Dyersville for details. Partly sunny today, isolated snow showers, high about 42 today, and northwest wind at 10 to 15. Mostly cloudy tonight, low down to 29. Mostly sunny Thursday, high about 45 tomorrow. Tomorrow night, mostly clear, low down to 25. And then sunshine Friday, rather the warmest day of the week so far, high 48 on Friday. Right now, 27 degrees. Fire up.
Yeah. wait to see their faces when I get the nerve to say, pick his job and shove.
Paycheck, take this job and shove it. It is 7:50, 27 degrees, and time for this morning's edition of Weird News.
Yes, it is.
Brought to you this morning by J&D Martin up here in New Vienna. Specialty cupcakes, Matt. They are delicious. Saw them the other day sitting there at the case. Rows and rows of them calling out to you. Special flavors. The latest flavors, pink champagne, chocolate chip cookie dough, pina colada. Shock Top Caramel Apple, which are...
My last man in town, hey, what did you know? I get hooked on a girl with blue diamond eyes down here in Mexico.
Over the years, a lot of great artists, and one of our past winners, the Georgia Ray Family Band. I don't know if you remember those guys, but they kind of have a bluegrass sound, very great instrumentation. Well, the fiddler from the Georgia Ray Family Band, her name is Georgia Ray, she's the namesake of the band, she just won the Illinois State Old Time Fiddlers Contest in Effingham, Illinois. I'm sorry. But name Effingham just makes me laugh. Where are you from? Effingham. Anyway, she won. I'm so sophomoric. Georgia Ray won the Illinois State Old Time Fiddlers Contest. So congratulations. That means she now is in the Grand National Old Time Fiddlers Contest, which is in Weiser, Idaho. If only I was wiser. I'm wise something. Anyway, it's one of the most prestigious fiddling contests in the country. So good luck to Georgia Ray from the Georgia Ray Family Band, who, of course, they won our showdown, I think, 2 years ago. So she's a great fiddle player. Really talented. 754. Coming up next, your birthdays and anniversaries. You'll find the largest selection of Carhartt clothing at Walker's Clothing and Shoes in Lancaster. Carhartt is known for their sturdy, ruggedly built work clothes. These from Sherpa Lion brushed sleeve sweatshirts, Carhartt quilt line sweatshirts to keep you warm, and the Carhartt mesh line sandstone active jackets. As the temperatures get cooler, turn to Carhartt and Walker's Clothing and Shoes. Shop now at Walker's, where you'll find the area's greatest selection of Carhartt clothing. Walker's Clothing and Shoes on the square, downtown Lancaster.
This is your Focus on Fashion host, Sabrina, reporting live from the Candy Boutique. From trendy colored skinny jeans to classic blazers and pencil skirts, this boutique is bursting with excitement and energy. And the prices, like nothing I have ever experienced in my field of high-end fashion. Accessories, boots, and bags, oh my, what an amazing fashion high. Sassy Sabrina signing off to Shop, Shop, Shop at the Candy Boutique in downtown Lancaster.
Coming up on Co-op Powerhouse, and check out these caulked windows and air ducts in the basement. See you.
Hi.
Yeah. Finally, the hallway. This is where the magic happens. Programmable thermostat knows when to raise the temp.
But when to drop it. That's how our electric co-op helped turn our home
into a powerhouse. Learn more about the power of your co-op membership at togetherwesave.com.
We can all use energy wisely by working together at City Service Energy.
Get ready for the Maximum Country and Camping Festival. Now live in Wisconsin Ford Dealers presents Country USA in Oshkosh, featuring Luke Bryan.
Yeah, that's not kind enough.
Carrie Underwood.
Laura the Georgia Line. Gary Allen. Bradley Gilbert. Plus, Randy Houser. Eli Youngman. Rodney Atkins. Tyler Farr. And Neil McCoy. Five big days.
For $48. That's right, all five days, $48. Tickets on sale tomorrow for $48 only. Then it's over. Online at countryusaoshkosh.com.
You're always on the go, and now so are we. American Bank is excited to introduce mobile banking. With mobile banking, you can bank when it's convenient for you. You can check balances, view transactions, transfer funds, and even pay bills right from your cell phone or tablet. Visit your local American Bank or the American Bank website at AmericanBankWI.com to learn more. No matter where you are, American Bank is with you too. American Bank and Simply Better Mobile Banking, member FDIC.
Thank you for telling me about Chris and Kids. My girls love the toys, the boys love their farming area, and I love their clothing selection. Plus, the prices are great. We can't wait to go back.
No problem. It's nice letting moms know about a store for them and their families. We should go back this week for Chris and Kids' grand opening celebration. I hear a bunch of new toys and games are on sale, just in time for holiday shopping.
Shop Chris and Kids' grand opening this Thursday through Saturday for deals and door prizes. Chris and Kids, 121 North Madison Street in Lancaster.
Happy Joe's has done it again. Joe's rolled out a new line of flatbreads, and there are six delicious flavors to choose from. Mediterranean chicken, five cheese and fresh tomato basil, Alfredo chicken pesto, Asian chicken pineapple, barbecue chicken cilantro and bacon, and there's even an omelet bacon and bacon choice for breakfast. Right now, you can choose any of these flatbreads for just $7.99. Great as a meal just for you or an appetizer.
Today's anniversary, 7:58 the time. Brought to you by Happy Joe's Pizza and Ice Cream Parlor in Lancaster, home of the Taco Pizza and their new flatbreads. Today, a Wednesday, October 23rd, and happy birthday to these wonderful folks. Madeline Klein is 5.
Sonia Kirsch turns the big 4-0. Other birthdays that we have, Sherry Garn, Amanda Kemple, Kelly Pfister, Tina Alderson, Lyle Foley, and Charlene Rowles, or Rolls. Looks like Rowles. Anyway, happy birthday. Those are your birthdays. No anniversaries on our official sheet thingy. Time now for ABC News.
A new push to fix the problems of healthcare.gov, the federal healthcare marketplace site. ABC's Ann Compton at the White House.
Apparently the tech surge President Obama spoke about is actually technicians from the contractors who set up the troubled site. Secretary Sebelius told CNN she has asked the companies to make sure their A-teams are on the case, not explaining why they were not in the first place.
Several changes have been made in the past few days already to help consumers comparison shop insurance plans.